500 Fastback.
Hey everybody, Rich with Mustang Connection. I am here at Ponies at the Pike 2017. It is beautiful out here today. It's about 72 degrees right now, and trying to get a little video before the music starts. Once he starts playing the music, I can't do a whole lot. So, but I'm here standing in front of California Pony Cars. Great guys. Tony's here. He's got the family here. And I'm going to show you a bunch of cars today. So thanks for watching. See y'all soon.
A really nice 68 GT500. This one has a 4-speed in it. So starting in 68, this would have been if it was a KR, it would have been a Cobra Jet. So this still has the police interceptor motor. This is in candy apple red. Finish is beautiful on this car. 68, they had the wood grain. 67, it would have been the stainless on the inserts, on the interior. This appears to have a white top. Just really pretty. What a nice car. Like a blue chip collectible. Rafael
Velez is not here. I know Ken Kraut is not here.
Rowing gears.
First place in 64 and 65 fastback convertible goes to Tyrone Gray.
And this is right next to this 68 GT500 fastback. And lime gold metallic.
Class number,
very popular color in 67 through 69. Hold your applause. This one's an automatic. Black interior. Very nice car.
And first place, Orange County Mustang Club, Casey Kohler. Big round of applause.
Yeah, just a quick hit on a couple of
the Mustang 2s are
nice
town.
Vintage Shelby GT500s here. Actually, the only two.
Mustang 2s at the show. People made fun of them a few years ago.
In this area.
It's just, we would not have the Mustangs today if we were not from the Mustang 2s.